This video is proudly brought to you by the Wildlife Diversity Program at the Texas Parks and Wildlife Department.
Need to get away from the noise of the city? There are lots of wild places in San Antonio just waiting to be explored. We're highlighting five where you can hear the birds sing, smell the wildflowers, observe wildlife, and even get a little exercise. Government Canyon State Natural Area has more than 40 miles of hiking and biking trails ranging from remote rugged canyons to gently rolling grasslands. Visitors may also enjoy picnicking, geocaching, ranger programs, and even camping. Friedrich Wilderness Park offers hiking trails and is internationally known for bird watching, so make sure to bring your binoculars. Friedrich is a nesting site for two endangered species, the black-capped vireo and the golden-cheeked warbler. To protect the endangered species, Friedrich Wilderness Park is for pedestrians only. Phil Hardberger Park features hiking and biking trails, an outdoor classroom, and the Salado Creek Overlook. The Phil Hardberger Park Urban Ecology Center was built with limestone and other materials native to the park and serves as a meeting space for educational programs and events. Mitchell Lake Audubon Center is a popular birdwatching spot, so make sure to bring your binoculars and camera. You never know what you might see. From hiking and biking to relaxing on a bench watching beautiful butterflies, visitors are sure to find something they enjoy. Medina River Natural Area offers a variety of outdoor activities such as hiking, biking, fishing, and educational programs. Be sure to enjoy the sounds of the Medina River, admire the towering bald cypress, and watch for wildlife. So what are you waiting for? Life's better outside!